A very happy morning, children. Now, you must have heard the previous lecture on notice, and by now you must be knowing what a notice is and how you are supposed to write a notice. Now, here one example is being presented, you see, so that it will be easier for you to do the assignment. Now, first of all, let me read the question. You are Sanjay Sangeeta. As president of the excursion club, you have organized an excursion to Kathmandu, Nepal during the summer vacation for the students of classes 11 and 12 of your school. Write a notice informing the students about the proposed excursion. Word limit 50. Now, first, as I have said, that the notice will be written in a box. So here I have drawn a box inside which I have written the notice. The name of the school is not given in the question. So I have written over here ABC Public School. Below that, you have to write notice, which is to be written only and only in block letters. Next line, the third line, you are giving the date. 2nd April 2020. See how I have written the date. 2 April 2020. You are not writing ND. If it is suppose 12th, you will not write TH. You will write 12 April 2020. Now, after that, again you are coming to the center of the box and you give the heading. Since the notice is about an excursion to Kathmandu, I have given the heading Excursion to Kathmandu. Now let us come to the content. Children, you remember the content should be of 50 words, not more than 50 words. Now, an excursion to Kathmandu, Nepal is being organized by the excursion club. As I told you, the what you will be getting in the question itself. See, it is there in the question. The excursion club. As president of the excursion club, you have organized an excursion to Kathmandu, Nepal. So I have begun from here. An excursion to Kathmandu, Nepal is being organized by the excursion club. All students of standard 11 and 12 are requested to join the excursion. Now, let us come to the points. Duration. What will be the duration of the excursion? Let us take it approximately 10 days. Dates I have given from 25 May to 5 June. Cost per student 10,000 rupees. Itinerary available with the undersigned. Now, what is itinerary? Itinerary is the plan, suppose by which flight or what are the sites that are to be seen. All these, the plans are available with the undersigned. Departure by school bus to Delhi International Airport at 9 a.m. on, let us give the on also, on 25 May. As I have given the date over here, 25 May. Okay. For other details, contact the undersigned. Now, who is the undersigned? Obviously, the president who is issuing the notice. So, the signature of the president over here, Sanjay. Then we have to write the name of Sanjay in block letters. And below that, you will be giving the designation of Sanjay. President Excursion Club. So, children, I think it is clear to you now as to how you will be writing a notice. So, now I am giving you assignment. You will write, I am giving three questions to you, three of different types, different kinds. Question number one, water supply will be suspended for 8 hours, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. on 6th of April for cleaning of the water tank. Write a notice in about 50 words advising the residents to store water for a day. You are Karan Kumar / Karuna Bajaj, Secretary, Janta Group Housing Society, Palam Vihar, Karnal. Now this question was there in the board paper CBSE 2016. Question number 2. While walking in a park in your neighborhood, you found a small plastic bag containing some documents and some cash. Write a notice in about 50 words to be put on the park notice board, asking the owner to identify and collect it from you. You are Amar Amrita. Phone number 9399-123456. This was there in the CBSE question paper in the year 2017. Now question number 3. You are Ruhi, Rahul, head girl, head boy of ABC Convent School. Your school is going to organize an inter-school singing competition. Write a notice for your school notice board inviting names of all the interested students. So children, these 3 questions are to be done by you in your English copy. Have a nice day. Thank you.